Senator Ted Cruz of Texas, he's suggested that you come down and see for yourself whether migrants are actually crossing the border by foot.
So I've been to the border. One thing I will say is I certainly don't need lectures or invitations from Republicans about the border or border policies. I'll use this opportunity to invite him or anyone else next time to vote for record funding for DHS.